Hey guys, welcome back to my channel ZRC Studio. I hope you all are doing great today. So today I got Limitless to my spot for some speedruns, and this is actually my off-road Limitless which I'm building, and the goal is to get it to 100 miles per hour. And at the moment I got a Spectrum 8S 660 amp ESC and 1717 model, and the gear ratio is 34 spur and 31 teed pinion. And apart from that, everything's like little bit upgrades and stuff. But and I also got the perfect pass in there just for this run, because I want to see what it can do with this ESC. And I got a Mamba X8 coming as well for this, so let's see what it can do.
He's a crazy guy for sure.
Oh, and I also got my mate there, and that's my other Limitless, and that's got TP 4070 motor in there, and that's a Hobby Wing Max 5, and he got his Typhoon there, 6S, and crazy mods in there. Hey Derek.
I'm gonna beat you today.
Yeah.
Just looking at the setup.
Yeah.
Okay. Typhoon 6S, heavily modified. Okay, start. If I crash, I crash.
So why do you all crash?
Where do we stand?
Anywhere you want.
Yeah, back here. I'll go slow on that way.
Yeah.
And yeah, that works.
Yeah. Let's see what it can do. I'm a Typhoon success.
Still got range.
Keep going. Yeah.
Fast enough.
Make a U-turn now.
Oh. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah.
Relaxing. Wow. Only. That's slow. That's too slow.
That's like 100.
Yeah.
A mean break.
You wish if it took the break in your Limitless, eh?
Yeah.
Stop. Read. 81.
108.
Oh, I was close. I was 108.
So the first one, 109, was right.
So I did the same in my real car driving on the highway.
108.
I did 109 when I was coming here.
Yeah.
108.
Max 5, NTFN, WTFN, WTFN.
GRP, cat pack, Limitless. Helping you in the rest.
Yeah. And I have to set up my trim, eh? My trim is not right, so that was like quarter throttle. Okay, now I can't complain because the car is going perfect now. It's straight.
Go, go, go! You got this!
Take your rubbish. Ready?
Okay, should I count?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, hit it!
That was a good run.
Thank you.
That's on 6S though.
Only.
Yeah, I can go like this.
What's the speed? What's the speed?
Any guesses?
165.
You reckon?
Yeah.
So.
Might as well.
Stop. Red. 168.
Oh, close enough.
Yeah. 168 on 6S. Check how that temperature is for everything. It's hot. Yeah. I let it cool down for a while. Let's see what it's doing. Let's see if we can beat his record, 108. Yeah. That was like 19, 110.
110, hopefully 110. Air brake. Oh, I love that spoiler.
Yeah.
Stop. 3. 107.
107.
Oh, decrease.
And this one, the goal is not to like go really crazy or anything, but
the goal is not to crash.
The goal, yeah, also not to crash. The goal is just to see what's the potential of this car. If it can do 100, I'll be happy. All right. So GPS tracking, start. Yeah.
Delete me sitting down on the ground. I know you filmed.
He's always fixing his cars. So like, I got no words for him. Okay. It's all clear, here we go. The run was good. And I felt like the car was all over the road. Any guesses?
Sounds like 145.
You reckon?
Where's your front slip, front wing? You have to make it perfect, eh?
Eh?
You have to park perfectly.
Yeah. That's like perfect parking.
Parallel park. 145.
You reckon? 16. That's on 4S.
No.
Yes.
4S?
Yes. 4S, 131 kilometers per hour. After half an hour, he's almost stripped this car off, trying to get the bigger pinion gears.
So 17 to 20.
Yeah.
Hopefully it works. 2600 kV.
He wants to get like 130 kilometer per hour today.
No, 120. 120.
120?
120 is good.
Okay, 120. His target is 120. And my on-road limitless on 8S, my target is 180 plus. I've already done 168 on 6S. And this one on 6S, if I can do like 150 plus, I'll be super happy. On 4S, I've already done 131. All right, guys, so this setup is cool now. And now I'm gonna run it on 8S. And let's hope it sticks to the ground. So that's on. And that guy is still fixing his car for like almost 1 hour now.
Wow.
Can't blame him.
Quite relaxing doing this.
The road is all empty.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Hey? I don't know.
Fuck. Pull this one out. Oh.
So let's see what was the speed in that one. Stop. Read. 182.
182? Okay.
Not even full run. So I got a 182 kilometers per hour, and there wasn't even a full speed run, but it was a good run. The car wasn't straight. I know I hit the cape somewhere. Ah, here. The tires are right because the back part hit the cab, and lucky I controlled it. Oh well, it's part of the game. So oh, I think the ESC cut out, eh?
Is it?
Yeah, see, now it's working.
Too hot, or is it?
I think because of the hot, eh? So I'll turn this off, let everything cool down. So 183 on ADAS, on that speed, on that setup. 182. The goal was only 180 for today. I'll let it cool down and then I'll do one more run in that, and hopefully it goes all right. So my next run, I'm gonna do this one on ADAS. And on 6S. I'm gonna run that on 6S, and hopefully we can get my 150 kilometer target.
And hopefully this guy is ready.
And hopefully that guy is finally ready, because we don't have all day. Oh, finally you are ready. Yeah.
Okay, same story, you go right, I go left.
Yeah.
No, you go left.
Ready?
No. Can I get a head start?
Yeah. You can start from there. So he's getting a head start, guys. Ready? You call it.
I go right.
Yeah.
Left.
Yeah. Call it. Hey?
I break way too early. Where are you? I lost my brake though. That's the brake.
What do you reckon? So let's see what was the speed in that run. Come on, be 150
yes.
plus.
126! Yes.
What do I reckon? Can I give beat 150 plus?
Of course you can.
169.
Yes. 69.
Yeah. 169.
You go first. I try to catch you.
Yeah.
Let's see the difference. How much you pull away.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Go.
One more run, one more, one more.
I think my battery is down, eh? I can do one more run. Yeah. So, one, two, go. Wanna catch my other one? I'll just see what was the speed on that one. I don't think like I've beat 169 because there was no enough power in the battery. 161, yeah, no worries.